The most common allergies we find in our testing are candida, which is yeast. That's carbohydrates, sugar, alcohol. Most people have a reaction to this. And then another very common one is dairy.